pull my string. The birthday party's today? Okay, everybody, coast is clear.
Playing in a dumpster?
Hi, it's me!
Ages 3 and up, it's on my box. Ages 3 and up. I'm not supposed to be babysitting Princess Drool.
Hey, Ham, look, I'm Picasso.
I don't get it.
You want culture? What are you looking at, Doc?
Hey, Sarge, have you seen Slinky?
Sir, no, sir!
Okay, hey, thank you. At ease. Hey, Slinky?
Right here, Woody.
I got some bad news.
Bad news?
No, if I don't.
Just gather everyone up for a staff meeting and be happy.
Got it.
Be happy. Staff meeting, everybody. Snake, robot, podium. Oh! Got me again. Etch, you've been working on that draw. Fastest knobs in the West.
I got a staff meeting, you guys. Come on, let's go.
Now, where is that? Oh. Hey, who moved my doodle pad way over here? Ah! How you doing, Rex?
Were you scared? Tell me honestly.
I was close to being scared that time.
Oh, I'm going for fearsome here, but I just don't feel it. I think I'm just coming off as annoying.
Ow! Oh, hi, Bo. Hi.
I wanted to thank you, Woody, for saving my flock.
Oh, hey, it was, nothing.
What do you say I get someone else to watch the sheep tonight?
Hell yeah.
Remember, I'm just a couple of blocks away.
Come on, come on. Smaller toys up front. Hey, Woody, come on.
Okay, everybody hear me? Up on the shelf, can you hear me? Great. Okay, first item today. Has everyone picked a moving buddy?
What? Moving buddy? You can't be serious.
Well, I didn't know we were supposed to have one already.
We have to hold hands.
You guys think this is a big joke. We've only got 1 week left before the move. I don't want any toys left behind. A moving buddy. If you don't have one, get one. All right, next. Tuesday night's plastic corrosion awareness meeting was, I think, a big success, and we want to thank Mr. Spell for putting that on for us. Thank you, Mr. Spell.
You're welcome.
Okay. One minor note here. Andy's birthday party has been moved to today.
What do you mean the party's today? His birthday's not till next week.
What's going on down there? Is Mom losing her marbles?
Well, obviously, she wanted to have the party before the move. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be worried.
Of course Woody ain't worried. He's been Andy's favorite since kindergarten.
Hey, come on, potato head. If Woody says it's all right, then, well, darn it, it's good enough for me. Woody has never steered us wrong before.
Come on, guys. Every Christmas and birthday we go through this.
A mean one. I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection.
Hey, listen, no one's getting replaced. This is Andy we're talking about. It doesn't matter how much we're played with. What matters is that we're here for Andy when he needs us. That's what we're made for, right?
Pardon me. I hate to break up the staff meeting, but they're here! Birthday guests at 3 o'clock!
Stay calm, everyone!
Meeting adjourned.
Oh, boy. Can you take a look at all those presents?
I can't see a thing.
Yes, sir, we're next month's garage sale fodder for sure.
And the...
Oh, for crying out loud. They're all in boxes, you idiot.
They're getting bigger.
Wait, there's a nice little one over there.
Anyone got any eucalyptus, right?
All right, all right. If I send out the troops, will you all calm down?
Yes, yes, we promise!
Okay!
Hey, very good, Woody. That's using the old noodle.
Sergeant, establish a recon post downstairs. Code red. You know what to do.
Yes, sir. All right, men, you hurry. Code red, repeat. We are at code red. Recon plan Charlie, execute. Let's move!